beautiful, don't you think?
Cute? I wouldn't say cute. I mean, she's my sister and he's just some guy.
I'll say he's some guy. Emily is so lucky snagging a guy like that.
I'm talking about lucky.
Oh, come on, sweetie. You know what I mean. I mean, he is so very handsome and well-mannered and charming and funny.
Okay, I get it.
And strong. And have you seen the way he looks at your sister? I mean, nothing else in the world matters to him. And have you seen his tush?
Okay, enough. I get it.
Why, Mr. Parker? If I didn't know any better, I'd say somebody was jealous.
He's fucking perfect, and I'm just so...
Hey, watch the potty mouth. Lady present. You're perfect for me, Randy Parker. Besides, I know something your sister doesn't.
Yeah, what's that? That my butt's pretty good, too? She knows that. We used to take baths together.
No. I know that you're coming home to me. And you're right about that, too.
Oh!
Mr. Parker!
Damn it!
You drop it, boy!
It. Drop it. Right now! Drop it!
You okay?
What are y'all running to, huh?
Something is out here with us, okay? Okay, we need help.
Shit, I am helping you, boy.
Hey, look, Osmo, maybe you're not hearing me. Some big thing, some animal monster thing is out here and it's hungry. Okay, so unless you're gonna help us, why don't you get out of the goddamn way, okay?
You ain't got to yell, boy, I heard you. But I ain't gonna do that. He done chose y'all.
Chosen? What the hell are you talking about?
What'd you think, boy? God, dummy. He done chose y'all.
That fucking animal?
He ain't no animal. He the Grand Signor of Trugard. I think he done chose Jimmy, too. He'll pay Rondre, I do, so cares, I do.
No, we don't know what the fuck you're saying. Why don't you get the fuck out of the way, man?
Shut up, you goddamn bastard! Shut up! Now, y'all going back to that house. Right now. Get up!
You all right?
Go get him.